How to fix Apex Legends party member preloading error. 1. Quit then restart the lobby or even the game. 2. Update the Apex Legends app on your device. 3. Uninstall then reinstall the game. 4. Check Apex Legends game servers.